Hi friends. This video teaches you how to find out whether the hard drive on your Windows PC is solid-state drive or hard disk drive. Go to the search bar. Type Optimize. A list of matching results will appear. Click Defragment and Optimize Drives. It should be the first search result. This opens the Optimize Drives panel. Find your drive type under Media Type. If you have more than one drive in the computer, they'll each be listed separately.